This video clip demonstrates a two-stage midterm exam in a first-year science class being taken by 300 students. Setting up the initial solo portion involves placing two versions of the exam at alternating seats to help reduce the chance of cheating. The two versions are identical but with questions ordered differently. With 300 students and 350 seats, we keep the room's central row free to allow teaching assistants to circulate. One instructor orchestrates the exam and six graduate students assist and invigilate.
We're going to let them all in. We're going to have one person at each door, and their job is to make sure no one grabs an exam and runs or tries to leave. We're going to have one person stand in the aisle at the halfway mark where the empty aisle is, and your job is to make sure no one sits in that aisle. And then everyone else can just get ready to move around. During the exam, we just want to try and keep space. Keep watching what's going on. If you see something strange, you can either deal with yourself if you feel comfortable, or come and talk to Dan Lucera. And then when the transition happens, like I said, no one hands anything in until the very end. And when they hand it in, we'll get them all to do it once. You'll run up and down the aisles, grab all the exams, and poke anyone who's rapidly trying to put their name down. Because no matter how much you remind them, there are some who won't. And then bring them all back to the front. I'll tell them to get into groups of four. When they're in a group of four, they'll put up their hands, and we'll each come and get a little piece of these two group exam piles. Each group gets one exam sheet to work on together. Any other questions?
Students are allowed to enter when the room is ready, and they begin on the solo portion as soon as they like. The instructor provides very succinct instructions using a projected exam form and a timer.
So you have a half hour for this portion of the exam. So when this timer is counted down, we'll be done. And I want you to remember, this exam does not measure your worth as a human being. Good luck. If anyone needs a pencil, could you raise your hand? One other quick thing. Could you all please tuck your bags under your chairs so we can get by in the aisles? Thank you.
For this 50-minute class, the solo portion of the exam is 30 minutes. Results of this portion will be worth between 75 and 85% of a student's mark, and the group grades will make up the remainder. After 30 minutes, the instructor starts the transition to the group portion using a microphone.
Okay, everybody, please put your pencils down. Tuck your Scantron form behind the first page of your exam booklet, and if the person next to you is still writing, poke them and say, we really have to hurry. Like normal, what we're going to do is, everybody in this section, pass it to the aisle. This entire section here is going to pass all the way to this aisle. And this section, pass towards the aisle. Do this quickly and quietly, no talking yet, please. We're going to do the same thing as last time. We're going to get you, in a minute, but not yet. We're going to get you into groups of four. When you are in a group of four, put up your hands. There's an exam here, please. When you're in a group of four, put up your hands, and the TA will come around and give you one of the group exams. If you don't have a group of four, or if you don't have a group, come down to the front, and I'll organize you into groups quickly. Just last thing, does anyone still have an exam? Just take the exam there. Excellent. So, go ahead and get into your groups. And the TAs can come to the front and grab some of the sheets here.
Some groups are ready immediately. Other students go to the front to find group members with the help of instructors and teaching assistants. One exam sheet is given to each group as soon as they raise hands indicating readiness. Even with 300 students, within 3 to 4 minutes of being instructed to form groups, almost everyone is working.
Okay, if everyone could stop arguing for a second and look this way, please. So now that you're all in groups and you all have an exam, make sure that your full name is on the front page of that answer sheet and your student number, and that your group has filled out the answer key properly. The group number written on the front page of their booklet should be in the ID number of your Scantron form. Now go argue again. Have fun.
Groups do not waste time on questions which were answered the same way by all group members. Therefore, the more challenging questions receive all the discussion time, resulting in feedback and learning where it's needed most. Teaching assistants continue to circulate to watch and listen to work and clarify where appropriate. When you look around the room, it's easy to see that all groups are fully engaged with the topic. Because everyone is so focused discussing the topics, it is important to use the microphone to provide warnings when only a few minutes remain. The quickest groups finish in roughly 10 minutes, while the slowest groups are still able to finish without having to rush. As instructors increase their use of active learning strategies in classes, incorporating group work into exams is a natural next step that can benefit student learning and long-term retention. It's also more engaging and rewarding for everyone.